Hey guys, welcome back to another Minecraft video, Season 3, Episode 7. And in today's episode, nothing's really gonna happen. Off camera, I got this Sharpness 4 Unbreaking 3 Diamond Sword, like, just a second ago. And why can't we get it on a pick? Sorry, my throat hurts a little bit, but Fortune 3. Heck yeah. I'll keep the Silk Touch pick. Oh no. Okay. We have to go mining in today's episode. So, take some iron. Take a bit more. Take a crafting table. Throw some of those away. We're gonna go mining, and then maybe we can figure out what we'll do for the rest of today. We haven't gone mining in a bit, so it's also probably a good time. I'll take the Silk Touch with me. Alright. Let's go look for a cave. Sorry, guys. Some reason I don't feel good right now, so I haven't really been talkative today. Yeah. Somebody's blowing. I ain't got no torches. That would have been a big mistake. And I need some wood, so glad I realized that. At least the house is right here. Torches, torches, torches. Take the sticks. Coal. Sticks. I got two composters. Take some wood. Sticks. And those torches up there. No, not that shovel. Those torches. Yeah. Alright, 41. Not bad. Gotta sort out my inventory a bit. Like, if I'm desperate, I'll mine the coal with this, but I'll pretty much mine it with the Silk Touch. Just so that we can get the fortune effect on it. Take one back. Like right now, I'm about to mine this with the iron pick. So yeah, we gotta get down a bit of, to a lower level. Might just strip mine. So. It's about to all collapse. It's all gonna collapse in a second. Yep. What the heck? I'm not gonna get that piece. This is just because I recorded some videos earlier today, and I've been up ever since, so yeah, I'm probably a little tired as well, so sorry. See, I want to go down, not up. Yeah, no. I might just have to make a staircase down. This cave won't go anywhere. Well, we're getting somewhere. So I will have to one diamond at the house if we get any. But that's it. I'll just only have to mine one. Just like, have to have another diamond to make a pick, and I only have two. So yeah, this is a good pick for Silk Touch. Okay, I hate how it places two torches at once. Interesting. Ow. Let me get over to that water. Or not. Oh. Are y'all on here? Hey, what the? Yeah, let's just start a strip mine. So I'm not gonna do this for long. I don't know. See where this takes us. I'll just mine with this pick. So I guess this will just be the episode. So just look forward to the rest of it. I don't do much editing. All I do is edit the intro, then the other clips, and that's it. Redstone. Gravel's a bit annoying. Oh, my Lord. We're on for at least one patch of diamonds. So, I don't want to strip mine here for long. If I have to, I will. my goodness. Just exhausted right now. This is just taking forever. I won't mind for 8 hours if I have to. Okay. Finally found another cave, it looks like. Just like to explore this. Only redstone, huh? Yeah. It's all I ever wanted is redstone. What is this? You gotta be kidding me. What is that going off about? Darn screen time. I'm not even gonna worry about iron. We got plenty as of right now. I'm just on the search for diamonds. That's what everybody's on the search for these days. Oh, you're just gonna lie like that, huh? This is actually a decent vein of them. Checking for a few extra veins. I guess we go for more. Won't hurt. Look for more. So, come on, water bucket. Nothing over here. I'm not down here. Yep, I'm glad I came down here. Like that. That's actually nice. Shut up with the screen time. I already know how many my phone has. It has like 8 hours every week. Got to sneeze. That was delightful. And where are we now? That was like the most epic fail in the entire history of Minecraft. Like, I'm telling you. Sorry if I sound like annoyed right now. I'm just tired. And I'm trying to stay up. I'm trying to get my sleep schedule back to normal. So, why not record? So we got a total of 10 diamond ore. We have more than that when we get Fortune 3, so. And hopefully there's, oh my goodness. Hopefully there's, oh my goodness. It's a bit dangerous. See, these water things just annoy the, just like string cheese out of me, I'm telling you. We're on level 11, so. Well, that's beautiful. Okay. Where else? Well, we loop back around. How nice. Guess we'll go back to town alone, I guess. Actually, no, I'm good. This is gonna kill my hunger, I'm telling you. So you go a little bit faster when you jump, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's definitely much faster when you jump. Yeah, I told you, killed my hunger. See, watch it. Watch my hunger. Doesn't go down. Yeah, it didn't even go down. Just surprising. Give me that. Let's get it. Finish. I'll just get another glance of this cave just to make sure I didn't miss anything. There you go. Let's go home. But yeah, we're down here. I forgot. Luckily, we got all this stone. I was about to say cobblestone, but it's stone. If I get shot off here by a skeleton, I'm gonna scream. Interesting. You know, yeah, we're living on the dangerous side. Living on the dangerous side. Don't live on the dangerous side. You can do it in the games, just not real life. Let's connect something. Okay. What'll happen if I break that? Oh. Nothing. And where are we at? Are we right outside? I guess. Is this home? Yeah, this is home. Okay, so. Let's just clear out our inventory. No, give me that back. Didn't even have to make a new pick. Okay, so give me one of these. And then give me two of these. And I really put my sticks away, didn't I? Okay, these new controls are just killing me. Okay, you gotta get out of my way. So that. Lapis. There you go. Let's pray for something nice. Well, it's going to be Fortune 3, but. Fortune 2! What? Oh, it's because I'm level 27. There you go. Wait, it was Fortune 2, Fortune 3, wait, what? So that gets Fortune 3. And that gets fortune too. Fortune 2. Fortune 3. Fortune 3. What the heck, man? I don't want a Fortune 3 iron pick. So, what it looks like we're going to have to do is kind of mess with it, or I don't understand this game. Looks like we're just going to go with the Fortune 2. It's better than nothing. It's better than Fortune 0. right. Yeah. This is better than Fortune 1. Fortune 1 doesn't really do much. Fortune 2, yeah. We need Fortune 3. So it looks like we're going to have to stay up until night and hunt some mobs. So I'll cut back in when it's nighttime. Well, there's a Skelebone down here. Okay, I'll... where's the sun? I'll cut back in when it's nighttime, so see you guys in a second. Alright guys, so it's starting to turn tonight, so be on the lookout for mobs. It took forever for the sun to set. It was like an entire, 7 minutes. It was only noon. So, been going around mining some of the ores I got. I didn't mine any of the diamonds. I only mined one. And that was to craft the other pick. So. Sorry. Give me a second. Hands are tired. Spider. Can't even get out of the water with this guy shooting. You get in the water. Where'd all this come from? Zombies over here. Whole family over here. Oh, wow. Well, you're threatening me with a shovel now, aren't you? Drop some gold. Hey, jerk. Bones. 29. gonna drop no trident anyways. Be nice if we get a trident, but drowns usually get me a lot of XP's, and I did not mean to hit that squid. Poor squid. Sorry if a notification popped up on your screens. Somebody came online. Okay, skeleton, you can chill out. Okay, you're annoying, we get it. At least I got a bow now. A decent bow. Miss. Close. I don't need those bottles. I ain't making potions anytime soon. I usually find all the potions I get in level 30. Hurrah. Might try to get to level 33. I'm out of arrows, are you kidding me? I was about to say I'm out of bows. I mean, I am, but let's get this stupid fortune too. Fortune 2. Oh, that's not bad. What can I get on another iron pick? Fortune 2. Here, you know what, guys? You can't enchant a diamond block. I'm a mine. That's just one. Alright, let's go craft another diamond pick and see what we get. So you know what? Ain't nothing beating that. Fortune 2. Well, not level 30. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta go through all that pain again. What are y'all doing over here? So we're doing some weird stuff. So it looks like we're probably gonna get we're getting Fortune 3 anyway, so it's not bad. Okay, this hogger's really starting to annoy me. I feel like I'm gonna go empty out my inventory just because it's a mess. Look at this. I'm so unorganized. Like, things don't go back in the right spot. Oh, there's pillagers. How nice. Guess we can do another raid. So, this episode's gonna get extended, so let's do another raid. Why not? We got Bad Omen. I got the Bad Omen effect already. If a raid gets sent on this place, then whatever. Here we go again. Get inside the house. I'm going inside. Sound the alarm, sound the siren, sound whatever. The alarm's going off. Okay. I got another banner at least, so. My wall of banners. Yeah, there could be some designs. I can place those around the house. When we get one built. Whatever I don't have left out of this, you know what? Nah, that wasn't gonna give me much. Yeah, I'm gonna throw some of this stuff away. Wow. Is there a dog? Scare me. Come here. Come here. Let's fight. I'm stronger than you. I got a sword. You got a crossbow. Trying to pick up a chest plate. I'm just being shot at. Armor I pick up from these guys, I could just use to repair my armor. I don't know where. At least I'm getting XP from this, am I right? Yeah, I'm right. Hey, friends. Oh, you serious? I was trying to clear something up in my inventory. I just get slain by this jerk. Okay, I can't even get my sword. At least I only got 7 levels. That's beautiful. Just what I wanted. Well, guys, I'm gonna do some XP grinding off camera after we get this raid finished. Ah, Lord have mercy. Like, cut me some slack. I'm gonna make a diamond chest plate next. Because that was absolutely dumb. No, I'm actually saying that was absolutely retarded. Just because how did he, where did he even come from? Like, he just walked right in front of me, killed me in like 2 hits. Like, Dude. Why did I make my voice so high pitched? Hey, at least I got a helmet to repair my helmet. Well, I got two helmets. Nice. Put one on. These chickens in the same exact spot. Somewhere in the back. Yep. I bet there's gonna be a bear. Come here, Ravager. You beast. Wish I had fire aspect. I'm telling you, the last two episodes of my phone has went off. It's even worse because it was in a group chat, so if it just starts going off, ignore it. I'll just put it on silent. Oh my lord, have mercy. I'm gonna shoot the witches from here. And that won't be that much of an annoyance. I gotta mute my mic in a second. Seriously about to die to a witch. Okay, just one more mob remaining. Sorry about that. Somebody was out there having a stroke, I assume. So, final enemy of this round. Yep, of course. At least I've gotten almost 7 levels from this. I've almost gotten 7. Oh my goodness. I ain't got no arrows. Come here, big boy. Come here, big boy. What you got? What you got? Come here. I ain't scared of you. Come here. What you got? Yeah, run away. Come here. I died to you a minute ago. And now you died to me. I'm gonna be a man. And just run. town out and just go ham. I know this is a cow, but I need the leather. Oh god. Run. Believe. Come here, big guy. Come on, big dog. Come on. For Yeah, you ain't getting in my house. Ow. You know what? Run. He just sent those through my wall. I don't play like that, buddy. Oh, he really spawned those in. Get inside, get inside. I don't think they can go through the walls. Yep, they can. Get out of here. Not welcome. Not you. What the heck? Scared me. No. He invites me again, I'm blocking him. Oh, y'all are still here. Shot. And you're about to get hit. Okay, I'm not. Ow. You jerk. Where the... Still another Ravager. Come here. You're starting to annoy me a bit. You keep destroying my sugar cane. And it's getting annoying. Three emeralds, man. It's not bad. Where's the other mob? Ain't that zombie. Hero of the village again. Anyways, so... if this has been a depressing episode, then I can tell. So anyways, I'll get the rest of the XP off camera, and I'll just get the enchantment off camera. And then I'll show you guys in episode 8. So if you guys enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe for more. See you guys in the next one. Follow me on Twitter at FriedNoodle22. See you guys in the next one. Bye.